Hello and welcome to this quick look at the colorimeter. The colorimeter is used for measuring the amount of transmittance or absorbance of light through a particular sample. What's interesting about this, our particular colorimeter, is that we use four different wavelengths of light and it measures them all simultaneously. To use the colorimeter, we're going to go ahead and connect it to our interface using the cable that comes with it. I'm going to pop the top here and I'm going to take one of the cuvettes that comes with the colorimeter. And I'm going to put distilled water in it, and I'm going to place it into the device. I'm going to make sure that cuvette is nice and clean, doesn't have any fingerprints on it. I'm going to close that hatch so it's nice and light tight. I'm going to go to the front here, and I have a button for calibrating. I'm going to press that button, and the button light will come on to let me know that it is in its calibration routine. And now I'm going to wait for a few seconds, about 15 seconds, for the reading to come back on my interface. And what's nice about this is that I get a reading for all four wavelengths at the same time, both transmittance and absorbance. And I can see here that I have 100% transmittance or zero absorbance. So I'm going to go ahead and remove my distilled water. And now I can take samples and I can place them in there and see how the light is absorbed or transmitted through that sample. The sensor works very well for doing Beer's law or things like rates of reaction. So this is a great sensor for doing chemistry. We hope you enjoy using it with your students, and don't forget to practice safe science. Thank you.